Lauren Reeves with Social Cinema. I'm at the YJP event in downtown Manhattan. Let's go inside and check it out.
I think that the event is fantastic. And just to see, you know, this many people out for an event is just very encouraging.
YJP has about 5,000 members. We're expecting about 250 people for this party. The Young Jewish Professionals obviously has the word young in it.
Yeah.
But we're not going to discriminate. If somebody's in, it's really about real estate professionals.
And what is your involvement?
Made it on those two. Y, young, J, Jewish. Professional, yet to be seen. Going to only get better.
I'm a real estate broker specializing in residential rentals and sales, and we're here for networking.
In any market, there are good deals, guys. And that's the main thing.
And good energy.
And good energy. Surround yourself with good people. That's the best thing in the world I can say. Who am I supposed to look at, the camera or you? This is the Young Leadership Award presented to Jonathan Landau from the Fortis Property Group.
Good evening. My name is Asher Abisera. It's a pleasure to introduce our keynote speaker this evening, somebody who I have the pleasure of working very closely with. At the tender age of 34, he is recognized as one of New York's most accomplished and distinguished developers, notably the developer and creator of an entire neighborhood known as Dumbo, a thriving mixed-use community at the waterfront of Brooklyn. Without further ado, I give you Jed Valentis.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for having me. Thank you, Asher. Thank you, Shia. Congratulations on this great facility. I got out of school. I worked for Donald Trump for a year. I was an apprentice before the TV show. We really try and add value on a project-by-project basis.
And this is the time when young people get to step up and really change their future and change the scope of real estate.
It's also nice to meet a lot of young people that are in the same business in this very interesting time of real estate.
I think if you're diligent and you're safe and you know how to be careful with how you invest and what you invest in and how do you maintain your investments, you could do well.
You have to pair up with the right person for your real estate.
But overall, it's New York and it's always going to do well.
And when do you think it's really going to start doing well again?
If I had that crystal ball, I wouldn't share it with anyone.
But, you know, I think now is the opportunity that over the next couple of years people will have to make fortunes. And hopefully we can capitalize on that.
And you just have to be an honest, ethical, hardworking person with integrity and you can make a nice living. I've made a nice living in real estate for many years.
So what's your advice to somebody who does want to invest?
Make sure you watch the bottom line.
Because as soon as the prices drop and as soon as we start to develop, then we are back on track, and that's hopefully coming soon.
I'm a big believer in today's time and just rock and roll. It's great to be with other young people trying to do the same. Thanks a lot.
Basically, Social Cinema is like a really, I guess, high-level production company, right?
Not only do we produce the films, but we help do a lot of the social networking. And we will get the film on Facebook, Twitter, MySpace, Dig, StumbleUpon, and ensure that the world out there that is meant to see your project will see it.
So it's been a really great event. Lots of networking going on here at the YJP event, the Young Jewish Professionals of New York City. And for Social Cinema, I'm Lauren Reeves. Have a good night.